wherever I go. It's mobile. It's my aura like you see a rainbow. Smudge like indigo eyeshadow. Smudge like indigo eyeshadow. Stop off and impart it back of a bookshop with friends, or share in little quantum jumps. Little quantum jumps up on a third story. Magic is resource, or call it poetry. Spontaneous networking, or fired up neural chemistry. Fired up neural chemistry, or a white blob on Titan's northern hemisphere. An alien intrusion. Shipping a human body up the gravity curve. Shipping a human body up the gravity curve. Don't merit pursuits. But lyric makes it happen. I carry it as dazzle. Spill it all around me like Africa. Like I've done Hatton Garden. As a jeweler's smash. At the jeweler's smash. Got words instead of diamond. Just sell on for cash. Just sell on for cash. Got words instead of diamond. Sell on for cash. Got words instead of. Thank you very much, and thank you all for coming tonight. So we do a poem for you now called Poetry Bandit. Music's so beautiful. Poetry Bandit. Chase the formula along the foggy mouth. St. James's leaf. Littering slippery orange. Slippery orange. Slashed with lime. Slashed with lime. My algorithmic tapping momentum. Launching phrases as a crime. As a crime. Against all internalized lights like smacking a bike through a window. My writing, real letters to real friends who live like sitting on window ledges. I don't like normal. It's accidental or deviated. Attracts. If you're free, we'll get together for sex or disturb another druggy use reality with sci-fi directives. The park's too cold, its colors clash for strong identity. Remember, remember Joe. You work behind the bar, pushing out champagne bottles after hours to friends, to friends. On Dean Street from the pub cellar, a second income, pink champagne, not whited fists. Across our palate like a star. The mouths are lined, directed in an arch towards Trafalgar Square. Launched a launch. Energies directed there, faster than I'll ever be. All the way a diamond glitter dazzles in the air. Diamond glitter dazzles in the air. Diamond. So you know when you're writing poems, your hand dazzles. So I'm going to do a poem for you now for all broken-hearted people called Blues. Please don't have arguments. Blues. There's always someone in the rain, in the rain. Go ask Alice, Mona, Jane, an orange or a red dress arm. No money for the train. The riff comes in and starts to bleed, slide into inconsolable need. Oh, inconsolable need. And picks blast it up again like stitching a seam. It's always someone lost it all. Poems by my favourite ever poet called John Wieners. So I thought it'd be very nice to, as we're making an album of his poems, to do some tonight. John Wieners died very tragically about 10 years ago. He was one of the greatest poets on this earth, which nobody knows about. This poem is called Dope. I am old no longer. Youth has returned to me after two sniffs of heroin. The lifters, Charles would call it, have a whiff on me. They said the old song went in California. As we crossed the Golden Gate with Joanna, Nem, Annie, Hatch, etc. Our faces show the strain at 30. Ha! 30 we'll never see again. Why heroin redeems us. Redeems us. But I don't advise it to the young or for anyone but me. My eyes are blue, blue. Are yours too? Are yours too? The rain falls, but not on me. My skin gets a new lift. I don't need no food. How long will this go on? Go on. Only till tomorrow when I've a collapse in a heap. Jewels of the day, opalescent rubies off the moon, amethyst of the sun, white marbles at noon, when the rain falls out to our ankles, when the rain falls out to our ankles. Grey tourmaline, topaz from Mexico, brought back as booty, a golf ball to adorn your little finger. Can you lift your hand now to fuck the sun? That's enough. I gotta lie down with memories as my only pillow. And raindrops the only thing that's happening. I wonder what the scene's like back home. Baby, I bet it's swinging in a new day sun. Two more poems by John Wieners. This is called A Poem for the Insane, like all of us here. Over their shoulders, vampires, their heads are down and blood is the watercolor they use to turn off. The story is not done, there is one wall left to walk. Afterwards, Nathan gone, Big Eric busted, Swanson down in his right. The melancholy on the beach, I do not split, I hold on to the demon tree, the demon tree. While shadows drift around me, there is only left the death changer, family reunion in its rocking chairs. And who is the young man who sneaks out through the black curtain away from the bad bed? Stand now on the new road with a huge mountain on your right. Out of the mist, the bridge before me, the woman waiting with no mouth, waiting for me to kiss it on, to kiss it on, kiss it on, kiss it on. I will walk on my eyes up on you fat. Step into the kiss, 1897. The light streams. Melancholy carries a red sky, and our dreams are blue boats. No one can bust or blow out to sea. We ride them and tingle, tangle in the long. Thank you very much. We're going to do one more poem by John Wieners before we return to our set. This is called Act Two for Marlene Dietrich. I took love home with me. We fixed in the night and sank into a stinging flash. Caught a grain of love we had, a silk cover and a green cloth over the lamp, over the lamp. The music was just right. Turn to our set now with some more poems. So I'd like to give you, please, I'd like you very much to give a big applause to Maria Cristina and Jari for the fantastic set. Although we've all just dropped out of the sky, we have to do a little bit of work at it. Anyhow, we can do a poem now, Maria and I, called My Familiar Junkie. Often when I'm around Foyles, this very damaged black woman approaches me for money, for heroin. And so I wrote this poem for her, because I always give her money. It's called My Familiar Junkie. You meet strange people outside Foyles. Wait there 20 minutes and it's perfect. I see her outside Foyle, corner of Manette Street, coming at me from 20 light years away in a harrowing galaxy. You're wearing makeup, ain't you, love? She quizzes sympathetically. Track marks on one exposed black arm like a graffiti epitaph carved out of dependency. Carved out of dependency. She wants identity, seeing her need in my own true navigable empathy. Navigable empathy. You in a band, she tries again, knowing I give, 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 give. It's our routine, a method as it comes on rain, as slow, flashy, hexagonal. Give me sugar in my tea, she said. Projecting harder now, looking like she's terminal. Into crumpled jeans to help facilitate a wrap, mainlined into collapsed veins, and give too much of too little, as part of our complicity. It really suits you. Called Bridges Place. Some of you may know that Austin Martin's Lane is the narrowest alley in London. It's called Bridges Place, and it's about that wide, going through from St. Martin's Lane to Bedfordbury. Very important to know these places. People miss everything because they look on phones to get direction. See with your eyes, you'll see Bridges Place. They'd never tell you on your phone. All of London's great secrets are hidden. A thin insertion, like a human credit card. Tightest point, 15 inches. Anorexic, sticky alley. Sticky alley. Where you hear your own heartbeat. Bedfreeth is a Martin's Lane. Squeezed in a grenade launcher. London's that velocity to explode adrenaline. You only do it solo. Like you tunneled through a sweater sleeve and out the cuff, out the cuff, into low-grade sunlight. like lemon polenta cake. The street signs like a Bauhaus, black, white and red geometry. Zip code done, vermilion. North Walls, the Colosseum. Wouldn't like to meet trouble, wouldn't like to meet trouble. Loping through this passageway in black wool hats, urban combats. You can't walk through a body locked into hard opposition. But today my way is clear, like the slot takes plastic. Get a link to St. Martin's Lane, St. Martin's Lane. Like coming through a plain aisle, out the door, facing grey rain, facing grey rain, facing grey rain. Like coming through a plain. Please thank Maria Christina for one of the things. So I'm going to do a few more poems for you. I always believe in compressed performances because, you know, in London one has so much to do. Time is valuable. And going on for hours is always the wrong thing. So we always attack hard and finish early. This is the right prescription. So I'm going to do a poem for you now called Soho Johnny. This is about the best poet that I've ever read in my life. I won't tell you his name, but he sent me poems over the years which are some of the best things I've ever read.
Soho Johnny.
Spectacular. winners don't come better. And stick with me. And what I remember when out city busy and giving mental space to deep probe issues, deep probe issues. They come up as comforters. Familiar lines like street names. Thank you all very much for coming. Thank you all, and huge thanks to Caroline, who introduced us and arranged this particular performance for us. We always love to come to the Horse Hospital. And huge thanks to the musicians, Jerry McNee and Maria Christina. And we say thank you very much to the sequin providers. They're called Trimmings, just off Oxford Street. So if you'd like to go there and buy some sequins, you'll be dazzled as well. Now we're going to finish with a poem about an American or English poet called Tom Gunn. I wrote an elegy after he died. He was probably the only British poet I ever liked or ever have liked. So we called it Gunn Dead.
Dead.
Teddy boy. All rebel cool. Circa 1956. In skinny jeans and biker boots. Confidence. generations mess up. Thank you very much for your kindness. We're going to finish with the last poem for you. Just one. We're so mean. We're going to do a poem for you which... Discarded like a reject. like a reject, and keep it at home as voodoo. A size 5 geranium red belly. As part of what I do, crunch all the bits together of what I selectively see. What I selectively see. Ah. Maybe today's the right day. My chemical signature peaks, instructing you by telepathy. Exit the red central line and pretend, you're looking for me. Pretend you're looking for me. Pretend you're looking for me. 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 As a pineapple-shaped idea made into a reality, and we'll go tracking each other under the radar. You and me on the circle line forever. On the circle line forever. Thank you very much and good night.